Hi everyone, this tutorial show you how to unlock a BIOS password for every Acer laptop without resetting or opening the device. Turn on your laptop and press F2 to access to your BIOS. Take 3 different passwords until it shows. Enter unlock password and the key. Open your browser and access to this website, link in description. Then enter the key. Here is your password. Now let's test it. Thanks for watching. Don't forget to subscribe and like this video. Comment below for more.